Sorry about your man, doll. I really am. Owed me a lot of money. £17,000, in fact. That figure's rising every month. That's your debt now, all right?
What? £17,000? I don't have that kind of money. I can't believe you're coming in here asking me for that. My man's just died. Get out of my house, go on, and you go.
Is there a problem here?
Oh, it's a big man. Big man, he's just walked in and asked me to pay off £17,000 of my man's debt. I haven't got that kind of money.
Let me get this straight. You're the grieving widow, and this banger's asking you for £17,000. You better be pulling my plunger.
That's none of your business, mate.
Mate, I'm Nabdi's mate. I'm the big man. I'm the man that decorated my Christmas tree with the governor of Berlin's plums. I'm the man that stuck my boot that far up the chief of Strathclyde Police's arse. He's still to this day his shoehorn and his shite suit. And I'm the man, unless you're no careful boy, who's going to rearrange your face that bad that your wee boy is going to be asking his mammy the night why there's a pizza at the letterbox begging to get in.
Big man, what about my money?
Well, I'm a fair man. I'll flip you for it. You call it right, you get double your money. You call it wrong, you leave the wee lassie alone.
Aye, all right. I'm a gambling man, big man.
Okay. Call it.
Tails.
Wrong. Heats. Right. Drag your sweet daddy out of here.
Cheers, big man.
Don't mention it, sweetheart. By the way, you now owe the big man £17,000. Get it tomorrow at 1 o'clock.
Nae bother, big man.